And we're back with number part number 15. Happy Sunday to you all. Excuse me, happy Sabbath, whatever you want to call it. And we just got through neutralizing the campus of the school. Now we're headed inside.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
Hope everybody had an awesome weekend. Get ready for E3 starting tonight, 10 Eastern, with Bethesda Softworks. Come on, get up there. Because tomorrow's the big day. Can't wait to see the new Gears of War coming out exclusively for Xbox One. Oh!
Grab this.
Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to?
Bill, where? Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on.
They're broken through.
All right, guys. Hallways of the school. As always, shout out to Brian for PS4 trophies.
We'll sneak out the back.
For bringing this strategy, of course, mine might be just a little different. Playing in grounded mode. Check this out. See, you just took about four guys out, including a couple of clickers. So again, you definitely want to conserve your ammo and stock up on supplies as much as you can. And we're going to go ahead on over here into the side room. There's going to be some guys over here, and what you want to do is try to lure them out here, out in the open hallway, so you can take care of business.
There's a way through. You gotta get past those guys.
And there's a clicker over there too. Oh man. And again, as they come out, just let Bill and Ellie do their thing, but only be on defense. And also, in case you guys didn't know, these bricks and bottles do respawn after a few minutes. I have to pick them up, so I had to cut on the flashlight, couldn't see hardly. Well, there he is. I wonder if I could stealth kill him. Let's see. There's a guy right there. Okay. Oh, shoot. Never mind. That was a clicker right there. There you go, there's just bricks and bottles, just pick them up. Where's that clicker at? I wanna, there he is. Excuse me. I kinda wanna, oh man. If I think I was playing on grounded, I probably would've been dead by now. I don't know.
Move it.
You definitely don't want them grabbing you. Oh. I gotta save Bill.
All right.
Oh, yeah, I'll take that. There's anything over here, okay. And as always, guys, I would come out this door, turn left. There's going to be three guys down at the end of the hallway. You want to lure them out.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
What I probably should have done is probably used a Molotov cocktail, but I don't know if you could have done that on Grounded. If you had enough supplies to craft like about maybe three of them, then you could, because you definitely want to use a nail bomb and a Molotov cocktail at two shots of your shotgun. That should take care of the bloater that's about to come up. Once we clear the hallway out here.
Get out of there!
Oh, jeez. Oh! This probably would have been my third attempt if I played this on Grounded. Oh, there's a better bottle. No, I don't want that. That's what I want. Okay, well, I want a lot. There it is. Oh, thanks, Bill. Yeah, I'll grab another bottle here. And alright guys, that's gonna do it. Alright, for this, let's see, I gotta get over this. I got it. Yep.
Help me open this.
Alright, ready?
Come on.
Shit. There's more on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up for long.
Shoot. In making this, I should have went on ahead and equipped my nail bomb.
Oh, no.
What the fuck is that?
What? And I would have been dead. This would have been a fourth attempt.
Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the...
Okay, as soon as I lift these guys up, there's just going to be some coming after me from behind, and I kind of...
Give me a boost, Joel.
...died, so I edited it out.
Let's go, people.
Alright.
This is sort of like, sort of like a boss battle, so to speak. Boom. There it is. I didn't think there would be that many. Thought there was going to be like only maybe about two, three. It was a little bit more than that. Just basically no strategy. Just do a lot of running and hitting and throwing.
All right, you got him. Let's go. Come on up.
And
pull me up.
Yeah, Mike went out, guys. Sorry.
This this way.
We're done. We're about to. Oh crap! Let's go. Just get up that ladder here.
I'm right behind you.
Oh crap! Okay, I'm moving. Not gonna waste time.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea.
Let's cutscene play out. Make sure to like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. It's Stop the Fanboy 74, signing out.
All the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she can take
don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
Nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
Reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Can you drive and we push?